Hello, I'm the clown school nurse. My name is Piper, and I hear you got bonked in the head in juggling class. I'm so sorry to hear that. You must be in Mr. Juggleslow's class. Guess you weren't practicing his signature juggle-low move. But anyways, I'm gonna take a look. If you don't mind, is it okay if I touch your face? Thank you. Yeah, we're just gonna do a little examination here. But before we do that, I do have a clipboard and I'm gonna need some information. Could I have your human name and your clown name? Mm-hmm. All right, thank you. And oh, let me just put the date on here really quickly. Oh, it's freckle o'clock. And what exactly happened? Well, practice makes perfect. Okay. That's all I need for right now. I'll fill out the rest later. I don't know if I did that right, to be honest, but I'm gonna write down. This is my first day. Next, I'm just going to take a quick listen to your heartbeat. Okay, so I'm just gonna listen to your heartbeat. And I'm gonna listen to your lungs as well, so please take a deep breath in and out. All right. I forgot to look at my watch for that, but I have a really good sense of time internally, so I think it's okay. It's time for me to suit up for the rest of the exam. Now tell me, are you in any pain? So sorry to hear that. We'll get some ice for you soon. In the meantime, what I can offer you is this. So I'm just going to put this over your nose and breathe in. Hold it. Feel that, right? All right. And next, I'll take your temperature. Forgot to do that earlier. Here is my pink one-eyed snake. And this is how I'm gonna take your temperature. Just let the tongue lick you. Okay. And if it turns blue, that means that you're in good health. Oh, look at that. Fantastic. next we'll be testing your clown soul. So what I need you to do is breathe in, breathe, breathe, breathe. Oh, I let it out. I didn't properly align. Okay, let's do it again. Breathe in. One more time. Breathe in and blow out all of your clown soul. Got it. And I can confirm it's still light. Pass that test with flying colors. Speaking of flying colors, this next test is very important because you might have a concussion. So I'm just going to place this over your eye. Thank you. Just gonna write that down. Okay. Next, we're gonna do some more visual tests. I have a ribbon here. And what I want you to do is to follow the ribbon with your eyes, okay? Wherever the ribbon goes, follow with your eyes. Deal with that later. I'm just gonna put a lens over your eye. I want you to tell me if it affects your vision at all or if it's as if I put nothing over your eye, okay? Here we go. Not seeing anything. You get seizures. Great. Please identify these colors. Yep, just shout them out. Oh, it's getting harder. Yeah. Oh, a little easier now. All right. What color do you notice first? Now we have a test to see if your vibes balance. If I nudge your vibes a little bit, do they respond? Oh dear. Okay, and I'm just gonna see how your hair reacts to breeze. Okay, that was good. get medical care beyond my expertise. Honestly, we didn't need to do the exam. As soon as you walked in, your pupils, one was a juggling ball, one was a hula hoop. And I knew you probably have a concussion. Something else you had was makeup class earlier today. Do you want me to wipe off your face before you go? No? Okay. Right on. Maybe your vibes aren't so bad after all. I have a sticker for you for your bravery today. Alright, let me just make a final note here. Sign it. And I want you to give this to your doctor, okay? It's my notes. It's very comprehensive. And I think it will be helpful. But I also hope that you get some real help. Best of luck. I hope I don't see you again. Are you still here? If you are, I just want to say that I greatly appreciate everybody who likes, comments, subscribes. Whatever you want to do, I really appreciate it, and it lets me know that you want me to keep making more, and this